How can optics technology contribute to a safer, healthier, and more sustainable world? In the TNO Optics Group, we develop high-performance optical systems for challenging applications and demanding environments. In doing so, we address key issues such as global atmospheric pollution monitoring, high-speed optical satellite communication, metrology to enable next-generation computing, sensors to monitor the structural health of civil infrastructure, and medical instrumentation for non-invasive disease detection. To fully support our customers, we offer more than just build-to-print developments. We're involved in jointly defining technology roadmaps and bringing together the value chains of partners for series production. In terms of optics technology development, we're working on three key trends. The first is the miniaturization of optical systems, including moving to constellations of small satellites and using photonic integrated circuits to bring high-performance optical instrumentation down to the size of a microchip. Secondly, we're improving the performance of optical sensors by orders of magnitude and adding new functionalities, such as using quantum sensors for semiconductor metrology, moving to sub-kilometer resolution for pollution monitoring, and developing a retinal imaging camera for cardiovascular disease detection. The third trend is fully integrated system design, which accounts for production process choices and the instrument's data processing approach when optimizing a design. We work on these developments in strategic collaborations with industry and academia and with other TNO groups. Some of our most recent projects include the TROPOMI instrument on the Sentinel 5P satellite, which is monitoring global atmospheric pollution on a 7 km by 7 km scale and is part of a long history of space instrument development in the Optics Group. The development of a low-cost handheld retinal imaging camera for the detection of eye diseases. System engineering for the KM3NET neutrino telescope in the Mediterranean Sea. The installation of optical fiber strain sensors in a bridge in Amsterdam to create a digital twin for real-time structural health monitoring. The design and installation of a ground station for laser satellite communication. We are supported in such projects by our state-of-the-art facilities, including the absolute radiometric calibration facility for the extremely accurate calibration of space instruments, specialist laboratories for medical photonics, optical fibers and integrated photonics, advanced optical design software, and a freeform optics manufacturing facility for in-house fabrication of high-end optical components. TNO Optics offers the entire development cycle for the design, manufacture, integration and testing of state-of-the-art optical systems and components for a diverse range of applications. Together with our industrial and academic partners, we will continue to push the frontiers of what can be achieved with optical instrumentation in order to address global societal challenges.